have people have more fun with the game. I'm trying to develop an actual outside the box kind of a game where we use the second war scenario using the campaign game of the first war as the model map with modern ships. So what we're going to do here is we're going to take care of some cooldown battles. We see the Cylons. As you look up upper right side of the screen, we're at 50 out of 100. We just did story mission number 3. Did it twice. We accepted the results of the second one, even though we only lost 2 Valkyries. We're not going to be too picky about losing ships because it's just not pristine. Is not what we, what I, the product I sell. It's more of a fight them hard type deal. All right, we have to do 2 campaign missions, cooldown missions here. I believe this is an. So we're going to try and get the intel here. Scouting failed. So we have to send 2 big fleets out. 1 mission, take care of business here. This one's 10,000. The first one mission is 10,000 here.
New objective, Commander. Admiralty wants every bit of data on these satellites wiped clean. Seems they're a serious liability. Sarkis has opted for a complete explosive destruction instead of the more efficient select all delete.
All right, so we're gonna win this mission. We get an Atlas carrier, always a useful device, an Atlas carrier. So we want to send out a fleet that's reasonable strength-wise. BSU-75 is all hacked up right now. 7650. That's that. Yeah. Gunship fleet might work there. Yeah, I think it did work there. I love the gunship fleet anyway, so I'm going to try it anyhow. Let's just take a look at the mission parameters again, make sure it's not a big air fleet.
New objective, Commander. Admiralty wants every bit of data on these satellites wiped clean. Seems they're a serious liability.
No, it's last scout. So we want to send out a powerful fleet to do this 10,000 guy. So, you know, we'll send this guy out. Gunship fleet. We'll send this guy out to take care of business over here. Check the mission parameters here. Make sure it's not a heavy.
The colony ship went out to retrieve some civilian scouts that hadn't made their rendezvous. The ship is due back at a ministry fueling station, and one of the brass wants us there to meet them. In case of any.
All right, this will be 2 different videos, but we'll just do the missions sequentially right now. We did a save. All right, so now we need something to do a big air battle. I'd say BSG-29 might be good enough for a big air battle. Not ideal. 52. That's a gigantic. Yeah, that's a crush them kind of a fleet. BSG-33 is not appropriate at all. Alright, so what I want to do is let's go back here. I want to cancel the jump. I want to transfer in from Ghost Fleet another. Well, among other things, I want to have a support ship. Let's find here Ghost Fleet. Someone Ghost Fleet. I got a Mercury class hanging out someplace. So not exactly ready here. Here's Ghost Fleet Reserve. That's a ugly looking Ghost Fleet. That's and there's another one. There is the 3 Ghost Fleet Reserves. Nothing what I expected to be in there, so I must have lost a ship somewhere. Well, I mean, Mercury does help. Transfer to Mystery. Yeah, let's try that combination. BSG 11. Take it to 10,000. Okay, that makes it an even battle. That should be enough for that. Okay, so now we'll go back to go get BSG 11. We'll jump them into there. And just for the sake of crushing the enemy, we'll just... The battle we're going to do first is the 10,000 guy. Well, we'll do whichever one the AI decides to do first. I don't know how it does its math, honestly. We'll take issue 29. I love this issue 29. No, I don't love that one. That one's too small. 52 is 13,000. Yeah, we'll jump them into the one. So we'll do whichever battle comes first here. Confirm jump. Our next story mission will be mission 4, defectors. We don't need that right now. So two missions, two games. Proceed. The first one we're going to do is a fun one. BSC 52, going to crush them. These two missions ought to be enough to cool things down, enough to be able to afford repairs anyway. And we can afford any repairs, but we just don't want to waste the funds when we don't have to. These missions will both be fun. Okay. Definitely want to rearrange this guy a bit. This is a very, very powerful fleet. But we've drawn the short straw here. We have to... Alright, we want to rearrange these guys. I'm going to be particularly anal today. This guy here, he's the middle ship. And I went in without support ships. Oh, okay, fine. It's a big ass fleet. We don't need a support ship. So we actually want to go that way a little bit more. Mercs will just. I went with a support ship. I don't know if we had a support ship, but well, forgot the support ship. That's what we get for doing that. We'll see how it goes. I got time for a couple battles before I have to start work today, Thursday, January 5th, 2023. Video will probably go on the air in late February.
Hostile marks at the LZ. Objective still stands. Destroy the satellites before the Cylons can access the data, which we know nothing about.
Okay, I did not change my armament. That's unfortunate. Got it. So I had to play this game at 5 o'clock in the morning.
Got it.
he's got some missiles here. Ding. Let's go for the front, 2, 3.
Missile tubes prepped. Yes, Commander.
No, next turn.
Launching Raptors.
Let's at least not forget to put our PCM out in the air heavy. Ah, the Admiral Prodder is here. I love that. That's the one of my custom named battle stars that's not in canon at any stretch of the imagination.
Commander.
That's enough for this turn. Somebody hit themselves with their own missiles. Okay, these two guys are going to have to slow down. Let their mate catch up.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's go with... You got missiles. Enough.
Squadron is taking fire.
Escort clearance zone is active.
Salvo launch ready. Commander. Yes, sir. Sir. Got it.
Okay, so basically their campaign is going as we're just taking the missile shot at the vulnerable revenant who's already taken front damage. The missiles from the Valkyries are going at this revenant here. It may miss, it may not. It's just generally missiles will hit if the revenant decides to go straight. If the revenant decides to make a turn, which it commonly does because the AI cheats, it knows your moves before it makes its moves. And it's still a bad AI. It's funny. Looks like they nuked themselves a bit there. Go right with the flak. We got a lot of guided missiles in here we got to deal with here.
So say we all. Got it. I'm on it, Commander.
Bing, bing. Gorgon is the target of the day. At boosting the air forces, that's right, okay. Alright, he's got right side damage already. So start thinking about turning this guy around. Nice thing about the Valkyries, you can turn them almost 180 degrees on a turn. Gorgon. 5 shots on the Gorgon. That's good gunnery here. Okay, these Battlestars are going to have to go into the mix eventually, so they're not being threatened. Two things. They're out of range of everything. So the smart thing to do here is go defensive in case we're wrong when they try and nuke them, and flak right. That assures us. Now we also have to adjust our courses slightly because we don't want to get away from a battle group. We want to eventually we're moving toward a turn forward guns deployment when we get into range, which would be in a turn or two. We want to take some shots at them. We also want to project our PCMs forward into the mix. Okay, now. Good battle position for the these guys. It's going to H. All right, one of them will take the Gorgon. Do the Gorgon. Just Heavy Raiders should be the priority. We don't want to get boarded. Okay, so that's 50. We want to gauge some squadron against the 50. Okay, so zoom here. Gauge squadron. Okay, that's good. He's a 42. Let's try and get the H. Try and get this 42 guy here. 52, 42. There it goes. Okay, that's precision. You can do that in a campaign game. You can't really do that in a PvP match because you don't have time. See if we got anybody in that 50 squadron. Okay, we got. What are you attacking? You're attacking a Raider squadron 31. So that's what we want to put the second guy on. Dispatch him ever so quickly. There we go. All right, that's good use of those guys. And let's just see who these guys are attacking. We got nothing to help. All right, good. So we got good engagement there. I just want to see if I can get one. Yeah, I think that's a better use of the guns. Long-range guns is the revenant here, because that guy's going to pop pretty quickly. All right. Alright, so maybe one of the Valkyries we can redirect toward the Revenant instead. Yeah, that ought to pop him pretty good. Alright, end turn.
Not today, Fracker! Not today! Mark is coming in from this corner. I need flak reload now.
Okay, we got these guys here. They're going to do H left this time. We managed to do the armor turn before we took too much damage. One of the Valkyries is in critical condition, but the weakest armor face is away from the enemy. Shoot something high, maybe. X. I'm thinking probably not going to go anywhere, but better than wasting the bullets. Is there anything beyond that in range? No, nothing else in range, so just blast what's in range. This is pretty easy targeting here. Everybody just hits whatever's in range. This is just a Gorgon, but Gorgons are fun. Okay, the two Mercury classes are going to... This one's going to try and yaw a little bit. This one's going to yaw. They're both going to go full offensive, though. Let's just see if the flak bug really how bad it is. TT. Bing! I want to hit this guy with a lot of guns. I don't want to get boarded. Boarding is no fun. I'm gonna hit the same guy. 6.6. Oh, yeah, reasonable solution. I want to see if he dies for me. if the PCM makes it on station, it's going to provide long-range missile. If it gets exploded by inbound ordnance, not going to work so well, but I've got good penetration and range. I've got good spread on the PCMs. I've got good protection. I'm not having to use much flak. As a matter of fact, I don't really need to flak these Valkyries at all this turn. H. So, Minerva's proving to be a useful modern weapon. And the fighter war goes as follows. Alright, let's zoom in. We have time. Who are we attacking? We're attacking this guy here. I guess good. Let's see if we can put some rap. H. No, don't need that. There's 50 squadron here. Okay, let's see. Okay. That guy's under attack from the squadron, so I'm going to paint him. Let our other squadrons attacking. Alright. I think it's this guy. Target and kill him.
Got it.
And then recall the missiles. Z.
Got it.
Recall.
Yes,
Commander. So I want to check on this guy is getting piled upon. Let's just watch him. Put him in the right hand corner. See if he can be fried at long range. Bye bye. Missiles coming in. I'm thinking they're gonna avoid those guys. Yeah, you're aiming at me, huh? We can afford some. Well, let's protect the Valkyries too. We're gonna put out a PCM right into the middle of the Valkyrie group.
Deploying countermeasures.
I'm gonna do one local one in here. Protect ourselves. Tick, tick. Can't hit anything there. Tick, tick. I'm thinking the Valkyrie's got a target with their guns, though, huh? Yep, they do, so we're going to focus. Fire the Valkyries where they can do some good. Okay, and what's that? Alright.
Yes, sir.
Some force. Oh, okay, look at that. Yeah. That's my targets. These guys. Let's see if he goes for me. Gonna project forward PCM on this guy again. To maximum projection, try and. Love watching those the guys blow up. Okay. Check the fighter squadrons. The fighter squadrons probably are okay. Squadron. Alright, that's good. Let's see if I was right with that PCM flood. Everybody hitting his guy.
Yes, Commander.
Ooh. Gunship. Yeah, hit that guy now. Mark's got to do some of it. Just start doing some business. Whoa, okay. Got it damaged. The Admiral Prater. It's not the flagship. No, I'll just shoot at him anyway. All right. Launch all squadrons.
Yes, Commander.
All right.
We're gonna hammer the fractures so they can't get back up.
Yep.
Missiles incoming.
Dead.
Yes, sir.
The Vipers have won the air war. So let's start taking on some. Powered Argos.
Yes, sir.
You can all hit him hard.
Yes, Commander.
These both. It's not really scoring with the Mercuries. Let's see what we're doing for... Oh, yeah. V. Watch lots of things explode. What do you got? Focus fire on what? Ooh, okay. Let me check them. This guy goes out into long distance range.
Deploying countermeasures.
This guy goes right down to protect the... Two... Admiral Prodder. PHI information, I suppose. Shoot you forward. See, shoot you forward. Protect the Valkyrie some more.
Deploying countermeasures.
Protection. All right, now. Valkyries are getting out of range. Oh, good targets. Okay, they can still hit the Argos. That's good. Medusa. Got a nuke on me. They nuked me, the bums. Casualties among the Valkyries.
Got it.
Because if you run the Mercuries away, it's kind of a problem to use them when you need them. They're not hitting anything, really. This is crushing for these Cylons.
missile tubes prepped.
All right. GCM in on that base star. Make sure he can't. 2K target, target. Still out of range.
I'm on it, Commander.
Okay, what are we gonna do with the fighters? They're just a flying artillery right now. Yeah, I'll take it. You can do all three. Yeah, all right, let's do it.
Satellites are down. Too late to ask for a quick download, huh?